If it weren't for Tara, I would make it a further joke. But it's, the point is just only that there was a lot of people in chainmail with swords in the parks, and I always thought to myself, I sort of had this admiration for people who would like do public displays of creativity that weren't always like cool. And then I feel like that's when the audience is like up here. Like they're like,